headed.
You see it?
Yeah. It's about halfway between Venus and Arcturus there. Very faint. You draw a line between the two stars, it's a little bit above them. The tail's pointing up. I barely see it.
Follow the arc to Arcturus.
What's that?
I remember I took astronomy and they said follow the arc to
Arcturus. Yeah,
yeah, that's Arcturus.
That's Arcturus right there. You look straight up from where that plane is crossing. You can see it kind of very faintly. Straight up and to the left now. Not that big.
I don't have very good vision anyway.
Yeah, fortunately I can see distances, so I can't see what I'm reading. Super faint.
Yeah, I can see Arcturus. I see a star. I guess that's Arcturus.
Like, yeah, that's Arcturus right there.
In the clouds, sort of?
Yeah, right next to the cloud.
Yeah.
And then if you draw a straight line down to Venus, right about in the middle of that line, maybe slightly toward the left of the middle, you go up and you can see a little pinpoint of light and a little tuft of glow on the top of it. Pretty hard to see with all the light pollution.
Didn't realize there were so many planes.
Yeah, there are a lot, aren't there?
They said it would help if you had binoculars. Okay. Thanks.